The computer wore tennis shoes and a twinkle in his eye.